seems like a rest. We're grabbing both of your weights. We're going to do some side lunges. You're going to come down. Keep this stance nice and big. Send those glutes back. As you come up, dumbbells come up. And we come down and meet again in the center. Up. Down. So press through those heels. Keep your chest nice and lifted. Send that glute back. Together as you come up and the dumbbells come to the center, almost like you're sipping everything up in the center. So everything nice and thank you. out, come on your side, lift that leg, squeeze, and lower. So keep that upper nice and parallel, so you're using your outer thigh and back glute to lift the leg. Turning out that leg, and also working those side obliques. yourself a quick 15 second rest. And we're going to keep all that good feeling with our chest wide and glute rich. So arms spread out, tuck those shoulder blades down and out. Stick that chest out, press into those heels. Straight, reach those toes to opposite wall. two more exercises. You're standing up now. You're gonna have your feet nice and wide, just like you would for a squat. You're gonna lean over, back row, extend, fly, down, come up, switch up the feet, down for a squat. Over, row, squeeze that back, fly, up, squat.
Release any tension you have in your neck, your upper body.
first, but we're practicing our balance, we're practicing our coordination, and we're definitely feeling the burn. It's a definite full body workout. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you did and you'd like to see more of this style, please let me know by giving this video a thumbs up and leaving your feedback down below. And if you're new here, make sure that you hit that subscribe button, turn on your post notifications so you don't miss another video from me.